my happiness. There's been a lot of criticism of the handling of the event. 80% of the cost of the stadiums is being borne by the taxpayers. That has people there very angry. These are people who are going to go to the polls.